The Lord is my shepherd. I have everything I need. He lets me rest in fields and green grass. Today readings here in the Bible, we says that Lord is our shepherd. He always looking for us. The good shepherd always for the good or the bad. So we never feel like we are being rejected, because for God, we're all the same. We need to look for that shepherd. The shepherd who looked for you and I, the shepherd who needs you and he knows you. So let us pray today as we read the Good Shepherd Psalm, that maybe in your home, in your office, can remember that God is always with you. It doesn't matter what time you have. It doesn't matter how difficult you have. The Lord will be always your shepherd.